Good morning. I'm Sue, and I'm going to read Water by Frank Asch. Water is rain. Water is dew. Water is ice and snow. Water is high in the sky. Water is deep in the earth. Water is a tiny brook growing bigger and bigger. Water is a waterfall and mist. Water is a small pond and a large lake. Water is what fish breathe. And flowers drink. Water is a salty tear. Water is a flood. Water is a long, winding river. Flowing to the sea. The end. Thank you for listening. Bye.